The health condition of former Indian Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee remains critical. The veteran Bharatiya Janata Party leader has been put on life support at the AIIMS hospital in New Delhi, where he had been undergoing treatment for kidney and chest infection since June 11. Several leaders, including BJP President Amit Shah, L.K. Advani and Home Minister Rajnath Singh, visited the 93-year-old leader at AIIMS. Atal Bihari Vajpayee served as the Prime Minister thrice between 1996 and 1999. He became the first non-Congress Prime Minister to complete a full five-year term between 1999 and 2004. Considered an orator and a poet par excellence, Vajpayee had his first brush with politics as a teenager during Indian Freedom Movement. Meanwhile, Vajpayee's family is praying for his well-being. These are the live visuals which are streaming in from All India Medical Institute. So we are talking about Atal Bihari Vajpayee, the man who was able to achieve what no prime minister could do after Indira Gandhi. He was able to detonate nuclear devices. And now I'm joined by my colleague, Siddhant Sibal. Siddhant, thank you for joining me on the show. Can you take us through what's happening in All India Medical Institute and who has visited Atal Bihari Vajpayee since morning? Siddhant.
Well, right now I can say there is a lot of commotion because of the huge
media presence. Start kar diya audio sahi aa raha
jam caused by it, but one thing I can show tell you that since morning there has been a
beeline
by BJP ministers. The vice president was the first person to visit here at around 7:30, and since then a lot of cabinet ministers have come.
Arrived. Sushma Swaraj just arrived short while ago, and we do expect a bulletin. We did expect it at 10:30, but it has been delayed to 11:30 now. A formal statement by AIIMS. Remember, yesterday night there was a statement that Atal Bihari Vajpayee, the former Prime Minister, situation remains critical, and the Indian Prime Minister also visited last evening and spent some time, and he paid the visit to the former Prime Minister. So situation remains critical. Doctors are trying to do their level best. Other ministers are also expected. Chief ministers are expected. The West Bengal chief minister is expected after 3 p.m. The Delhi chief minister is expected. The Congress leadership is also expected, including Rahul Gandhi.
You're saying that the various leaders are expected. Siddhant, can you take us through what the previous health bulletin said and when the next health bulletin will be announced?
Well, the previous bulletin said that his situation remains critical, and we do expect a bulletin just in like half an hour's time, but that can also be delayed given the situation. Situation remains precarious, and also the bulletin side from the AIIMS remains really difficult now, the decision on when to announce the next bulletin. But I can tell you that the former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee was admitted here at the AIIMS on 11th of June after suffering infection. He was looking good, in a sense. His health was not good for a long time, pretty long time, and since 2009 he was not seen much in the public space as well. So right now the wait is all about the AIIMS bulletin, and also whether there will be a press conference or not by the AIIMS officials on the health of the former Prime Minister. We have seen a lot of tweets by various leaderships, including Omar Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti, and by other people, because he was a person who, of course, whether you hate him or like him, he was a person who was respected by all people. It cut across the party lines.
Siddhant, you stay with me and let us pay the reactions which have come on the wake of Vajpayee getting critical. Vajpayee was admitted to All India Medical Institute last month when he was not feeling well. He had a urinary tract infection. Then the doctors found that the kidney is not functioning to optimum. Former Prime Ministers had undergone an operation whereby only one of his kidney is functional. So in that case, the whole treatment was complicated. Vajpayee was pretty active till 2008. In 2009, he suffered a stroke. And after that, Vajpayee stopped coming to parliament. He did not contest elections. So Vajpayee is remembered for many things. But before that, let's listen in.
Bhagwan se to main 9 saal se kamna kar rahi hu bete ki unko ek bar fir se bhashan dete hue dekhu वो छवि मैं हटा नहीं सकती, और मैं क्या मेरा पूरा परिवार भी नहीं हटा सकता, उनका खाना, उनका बोलना, उनका हंसना। और प्रार्थना यही है कि वो जल्दी स्वस्थ हो जाए और घर पे बंगले पे चले जाए बस। देखो मैं इस शहर में तो वो कई बार आए, और इस शहर से उन्हें लगाव भी बहुत है। ग्वालियर का नाम सुनते ही उनके चेहरे पर, क्योंकि वो कोमा में नहीं है, वो सारी चीजें देखते भी हैं, टीवी भी देखते हैं, सुनते भी हैं, सब सुनते। बस वो निमोनिया में उनका जो पंपिंग था वो बंद हो गया, बोल नहीं पाते। बाकी वो ऐसे नहीं थे कि वो आपको देखकर उनके चेहरे पर भाव नहीं आया है या आंसू नहीं आए हैं। तो ग्वालियर का नाम सुनते ही जैसे चेहरे पे प्रफुल्लता आती है, ऐसे कमल वास्तव में खिलता है, ऐसे वो खिलते थे।
एंड सिद्धांत, बैक टू यू, लास्ट क्वेश्चन बिफोर आई लेट गो ऑफ यू। इज प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी इन ऑल इंडिया मेडिकल इंस्टीट्यूट, एट व्हाट टाइम इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू रीच देयर अगेन?
Well, as of now, no clarity on whether the Prime Minister will again visit or not. Last evening he did visit, but we have this just one piece of information that has just come. The AIIMS has issued the bulletin and said that his condition continues to be same. He is critical and he is on life support system. That is what the AIIMS had to say. The statement just issued just like 2 minutes ago, and the AIIMS saying that his situation remains critical. He is alive though, and he is on a life support system. So a statement has been announced by AIIMS after 12 hours. Yesterday we saw the statement saying that he is on a critical situation, and since then we have seen beeline of BJP leaders starting from Amit Shah to other union cabinet minister, and last of course Jitendra Singh and Sushma Swaraj. They are inside the building even as we speak, and we do expect other people to come, but this statement has been issued. So we do expect more bulletins from the AIIMS in next 1 to 2 hours, which will of course update us on the health of the former Prime Minister, a person who has not only been an inspiration to many people, but has been a statement in every sense possible.
Thank you. So before we move on to next story, as my colleague Siddharth Sibbal was breaking, a new bulletin of Atal Bihari Vajpayee has been released, and in the new bulletin it is said that Vajpayee's condition continues to be the same. Atal Bihari Vajpayee is critical and is on life support system. This is the latest medical bulletin from All India Medical Institute.